I'm inspired. I am so excited to get into this video with you guys. I saw Halloween Kills twice this weekend, and I want to talk about it with you right now. What's up, everybody? It's your boy BJ Iwoha coming back at you with another video. And I am your friend and your biggest Halloween Michael Myers fan that you will ever know in your life. I'm happy to have you back on the channel. Go ahead and drop me one of these so that we can go ahead and get this video circulated out into the YouTube universe. And make sure you hit that subscribe button so that way you can be a part of my fam. Because when you subscribe, you become more than just my friend. You become a part of my fam. Also, I've noticed that a lot of you guys that watch my videos aren't actually subscribed. So help your boy out. Subscribe to the channel. Hit the bell icon so that way you can be notified whenever I do upload new content so you won't miss a video that I upload. Without further ado, let's go ahead and talk about Halloween Kills. It has been an exciting weekend, to say the least. I saw Halloween Kills twice. I saw it on Friday night with my boy, and then last night I took my mom because my mom loves horror films, and she's the one who initially got me into Halloween in the first place when I was a wee little child. When I saw it the second time around, I loved it even more. I appreciated it because Halloween Kills is exactly what the name implies. Halloween Kills. Michael Myers is going ham. I mean, the kills in this movie are so brutal. They're fun. They're exciting. They're amazing. Like, these kills that make you go, because he's just so angry. And it's just like, man, Mike is not playing. And I just love that energy, that Halloween energy. It's dark, it's scary, it's spooky. The music is amazing. I love the Halloween score. The Halloween Kills score is amazing. I liked the 2018 Halloween score as well. I equally appreciated the Halloween Kills score all the same. I've been seeing some reviews online talking about how this movie sucked. This movie was terrible. The first one was better. And it's like, what were you looking for? Like, what were you expecting with Halloween Kills? Because if you were looking for some deep plot for why Michael Myers does what he does, why he's the face of pure evil, why he's the boogeyman, you weren't going to get that. That's not what Halloween is about. First of all, the thing that makes Michael Myers so scary is that we don't know what made this six-year-old child snap the way that he did. With the strength of a man and the mind of an animal. That's how he was described. That's how Sheriff Hawkins described him. This boy snapped and murdered his sister in cold blood. And then came downstairs, emotionless, when his parents found him. Just standing there. That is so scary. And then it jumps 15 years later. And then he's 21 years old. Here's the thing I love about Halloween Kills even more. I love how they jump back in time to 1978. Halloween 1978. And what they did, oh, with this scene where I'm getting excited just thinking about this scene. They literally had your boy come downstairs after murdering. Actually, you know what? He didn't murder the cop. Hawkins actually murdered the cop. It was an accident. He shot him and he killed him. Michael Myers goes downstairs the same way he did when he's a six-year-old child. He comes out of the house. And instead of his parents being there, it's the officers of Warren County surrounding him. And the way how the camera pans out, the same way it did when he was a child, they did that perfect. Now, guys, I am inspired. You guys that have been following me know that I'm a huge Michael Myers fan. I do scare pranks. I love it. I am so inspired to do some crazy pranks this year that I can't even contain myself. Once I find a camera crew, I only need a couple. Just, you know, even if you got an iPhone. No Androids, I'm sorry, Androids aren't allowed. We don't do Android cameras over here. We don't do Android phones. I still love you, but I wouldn't want an Android camera recording my content. Nothing against you, but Team Apple over here. I just need someone that has an iPhone or even a professional camera to record me, and someone is dedicated, because I'm gonna do some scare pranks this year. This is the time to do it. It's fresh. Halloween Kills just came out. It's Halloween season. So that's what I'm gonna do. I am inspired. I loved Halloween Kills the second time around. Will I go see it again? Maybe. Who knows? I may. But I will say, don't listen to the critics or the critics online that say the movie sucked. it wasn't good. If you're not a true Halloween fan, you probably won't enjoy it. But if you're a true Halloween fan and you know what the movie is about at its core, and you see that this movie is about Michael Myers. Halloween Kills is about Michael Myers. He is pretty much the main character of this movie, and I love that. Because you see him a lot, and he kills a lot. Yes, Laurie Strode is a main character, and she's, you know, the heroine in this story. You've got her daughter, Karen. You've got her granddaughter, Allison. They are important. You've got Tommy Doyle. You've got Lindsay Wallace. You've got Lonnie Elam. You've got the town, the whole town of Haddonfield. Yes, they're important. But the main character of this movie is Michael Myers. I loved it so much. And I think you should see it for yourself if you haven't seen it. With that being said, be on the lookout, because scare pranks for 2021 are coming with Michael Myers. I'm even so inspired to find an authentic Halloween Kills mask. I have the Warlock mask from 1981, Halloween 2, the authentic one. I am so inclined and inspired to find an authentic Halloween Kills mask because I love that movie so much. I can't promise you when, but I know I'm gonna get one. For now, it will be Warlock because he is classic and I freaking love it. It's actually one of my favorite masks in the whole entire franchise. But scare pranks are coming, nevertheless. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoy this. Drop me a thumbs up if you haven't. Subscribe to the channel so that you do not miss out and become a part of my fam. And also be sure to hit that bell icon. That way you will be notified whenever I do upload new content. Or else, even if you're subscribed, they won't tell you unless you hit the bell icon. Make sure you do that so you don't miss anything. I'll push some of the videos up here for you guys to go ahead and check out. As usual, I love all you guys so much. God bless you, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.